I am a dreamer, and as a dreamer, I like to create, and with my creations, I hope they inspire others, because I feel inspiration is the progression in life. I feel it fights the struggle inside someone, it promotes change, new life, positive energy. After all, inspiration is defined as something that makes someone want to do something or gives them an idea about what to do or create. A divine influence or action on a person believed to qualify him or her to receive and communicate sacred revelation. People often ask me why I get so close to the edge of something. For me, when the feeling of death makes an appearance, the feeling of life pours throughout my body. It forces me to focus on the present as if nothing else exists besides what lies in front of me. It provokes a dream, which sparks creativity, that has the potential to inspire.